Hey guys, welcome back and welcome if you're new. So today's video is going to be a small kids, well, a small clothing haul. And last weekend I went to a kids consignment sale. Every year we have a huge, our valley does anyway, has a huge kids consignment sale. It's not just for kids, it also has, they like have adult clothing, maternity, breastfeeding stuff, a lot of different things. They've got strollers and bassinets and a lot of different stuff that people just donate. And so they put it on every year. And so I went ahead and went. My kids needed some clothes. I needed some clothes. We all needed some things. So I went ahead and went to see what I could find. So anyway, I've got a small little haul that I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys. So let's jump right in. All right, to start off, I'm gonna go ahead and just show you my clothes that I got. I only got like 3 items. There wasn't a whole lot of women's clothes that I really liked. I'm super picky, and then the ones that I did like were just a little bit too pricey for my taste, so I didn't go with those ones. But I did pick up a few tops. So the first one is this, I think it's INC, International Concepts is the brand, but it's a cute like purple top. Looks like it would be really cute and easy to breastfeed in. So not that I'm breastfeeding right now, but future, you know. If I want a lot of kids, I want a lot of breasts or a lot of breastfeeding friendly tops. So I'm trying to always get that. But anyway, I like a lot, I like the design on it. It's kind of rouged, I think that's what you say, call it. But I just thought it was kind of cute and I like purple, so it's kind of nice. But anyway, and it was only $1.50, so fairly affordable. And I mean, for only $1.50, that's a pretty nice shirt. So the next thing is this cute top. It's an Old Navy top. It's a medium, and I'm not 100% sure how much I'll like this, but I think with like a pencil skirt or maybe like, I don't know, a belt around the middle, it'll look really cute. Otherwise it'll look like just a big tent. But I thought this would be really cute when I'm pregnant. It's big, it's not a maternity, but it's a little bigger, and so I thought it would be really cute wearing as like a maternity top. So we'll see how that goes. It also looks really easy for breastfeeding, so definitely cool. It was only $2.50, so $2.50, so really good deal, and it looks really well. It's not overly used, it looks pretty good. It's really nice shape still. So that's the other thing. The last thing that I got for myself was this really cool sweatshirt. So this really cool, I guess it's a hoodie, but anyway, but it says Ride More, Worry Less, Cowgirl Tough Company. So this is like my favorite clothing company, and I love their stuff. And I always love big hoodies. So, and I love to ride horses. And so this is just very much me. It's also orange, which is like my favorite color, which hence I'm wearing orange. But which technically this isn't my favorite type of orange. This is more my orange. But anyway, nonetheless, this is a really good, cute hoodie. It's extra large, or not extra large, it's a medium, I think. Yeah, sorry, it's a medium. And so it'll be nice and comfy when it's cold outside, and I just want to wear something comfortable. So anyway, I really like it, especially if I need to do chores outside. So that is a really cool find that I found. It was only $5, which granted, it's a little bit pricey for my taste when I'm consigning or when I go to consignment sales, but for $5, this company, this Cowgirl Tough company, is super expensive. All their stuff is really high quality, and so I thought it was worth the $5. So anyway, those are the things that I got for myself, and then we'll go ahead and move on to Judah's clothes that I got him. He didn't get a whole lot of things. I'm really picky about boys' clothes, and a lot, to be honest, a lot of the boys' clothes weren't that nice. They were really worn out, and like all their PJs were kind of expensive for what they were. Like, they were really worn out, and I was like, eh. So I didn't get a whole lot of clothes for Judah, but I got this jammy set. He needed some pajamas. It's got these little monkeys and and bananas, so super cute. It was only $2, so pretty good, and it's not super worn. It's actually in really good shape still, and he really does need like warm footy pajamas for this winter because it gets really cold, and especially up here in this climate. So warm pajamas are a must have. So anyway, I picked these up. They're kind of cute. And then I picked him up this really nice button-up shirt. I love this shirt. It's so, so cute. It's by Chaps, which is a really good brand. And it's just super cute, like Christmassy. So hopefully it'll be like a nice button-up Christmas type shirt. And so really cute. I think it'll look really handsome on the little my little dude. It was only $2.50. So, and it's really good, no holes, it's in good shape, and it's good quality. He'll probably wear it several times, and he needed a lot of things that were, like a size up. So he's turning 3, and he's already way outgrown all the 2T. He's in 3T now, and he's not even 3. But, so this is a 3T, and so is the pajamas, actually, I believe. And they're a Child of Mine brand, so pretty good brand for kids' clothes, that's for sure. So, that's... Those are the clothing options I got for Judah, or options, clothing things I got for Judah. And then I also got him some snow boots. So he needed some snow boots for next year, or for this winter, I guess. And I thought these were pretty good. They're definitely well used, but they're cute. They look like he'll be able to grow into them. They are a size up from what he's wearing right now, but I figured that he'll grow into them, so. And he grows so fast. His feet are like literally, I swear it's like every few months he changes a different size. Probably not, probably me just procrastinating, but still. So those are the ones I got. They were a good deal. They were only, I think, $5? No, $4, so even better. And they are relatively worn, but they still are in good shape. So no holes or anything. They should last him and more children to come. So I'm always looking forward to that. They're by Tots, or Totes is the brand, and but yeah, they're in still really good shape. So $4, I thought that was a pretty good deal. So all right, so the last person in our family that I got clothes for was Kyla, and I got her the most, which was good because she needed the most things. Since Judah's birthday is coming up, I didn't get him a bunch of things just in case he got a bunch of clothes for his birthday. So instead I focused more on Kyla because she needed the most, or more, she needed more things. So anyway, so the first things that are up are some pajamas. So I thought these cute little fuzzy footy jammies were just so cute and adorable. And it's got like this little polar bear, I think, with earmuffs. And then it's by Carter's, and it's 18 months. And it's in really good shape. It looks like no one's like hardly worn it. It looks pretty new and very unused. So like the footies aren't even dark. Like they look like they haven't even been worn very much. So very cool. She needs jammies like a lot. So yeah, I got that. That was only $3. So not too bad for the quality that they're in, or the condition they're in. So I got those. And then I also got these other pajamas that are not as new looking. They're definitely older, but they're so cute. They kind of look like that vintage style. I guess it's supposed to be vintage, but like I wore these, like maybe it's as old as me, but that's not vintage, is it? That, like, is it just me, guys? Or like, I'm 23 and people are calling kids' clothes that I wore vintage. What? Like, I'm 23. I'm pretty sure it has to be like past 50 years old to be vintage. But, you know, that's just me. I don't know. I even think vintage is a little, or 50 years old is pretty young. So, I'm just saying. But, no, needless to say, this is super cute and it's a bit more old fashioned, more of what like I would have worn as a kid, or maybe just like 15 years ago or so. So, I liked the pattern. It was cute. It's definitely, as you can see, more worn, but the quality, like these jammies are higher quality than like the ones that I showed before. These ones will probably last me for a while. There's no holes in them. Looks like they've been well taken care of for the most part. They're a Carter's brand and I believe they're 18 months. Yeah. And the tag's a little worn off, so it's hard to tell. But these are, oh, it's a 2T. So this is for her to grow into, but it was only $1. So I was like, ah, it's worth it. And it looks like they have a lot of life left in them. So I went ahead and grabbed them, but I thought these were really cute. I love this. And it's very girly, very cute, very old fashioned kind of looking. So All right, so the next thing I got Kyla was this cute onesie, long sleeve onesie top. I love the little pattern on here. It's like these little flowers and they're super cute, and I really like how simple and plain it is. It's very like country girl vibe look feel to it. It was only $1.50 and it's an Old Navy top. So I really liked it and I thought it would be really good for her. She doesn't have any like long sleeve onesies, and so this will be really, really nice to have. So that was a cute little find, and like I said, it was only $1.50, so really good deal. So, all right, so the next little shirt that I got, this is like one of my favorite things I got for her, is this cute, well, it's kind of like a button up, but it's like a little onesie top, and it's like Christmas, it's got a Christmas pattern on it, and it's just cute. It's just like, and it's Oshkosh, guys. Like, this was, it was super popular when I was a kid, and it's becoming, Oshkosh is becoming more and more popular. Like, I don't know about you guys, but Oshkosh has always been around, but it's like, seems like it's more popular now, and then it was popular when I was a kid, and now it's become even more popular now. Or maybe they're just, I don't know, selling clothes that are more, I don't know, affordable? I don't know. Anyway, I just love Oshkosh because they're a really good brand, they're high quality, and their kids' clothes last forever. So, anyway, I just love the front of this. It looks really cute, and I think it's got kind of like a country girl vibe going too. And like I said, it's Oshkosh, it's 24 months, so she'll probably have to grow into it, but this winter she should be able to fit it. So, liked it. I love the little ruffles down here and up here. Very cute, very girly, and very Christmassy, so it should fit her hopefully by Christmas. And then the other thing I got that was actually kind of Christmassy too was this cute sweater. I thought this was really sweet. It's very Christmassy, wintry style. It's by Cat and Jack. It's 18 months and I only got it for $1.50. And it's really not worn out much at all. It looks like it's got a lot of life left in it. Looks like it's pretty good quality too, and so it's really soft, and it feels like it should keep her really warm. So, and she should fit it now, and so this will be really nice going into fall. So thought that was really cute. And then I got her some pants. These, she really needed some jeans, and so I got these really cute ones. I love the little design on the bottom, which was also another popular thing when I was a kid. Like, I don't know about you guys, but when I was like, I think like 10 to 12, or even like 9 to 12, these are really in style. Like the bottoms with the colorful flare, and I don't know, maybe it's just me, but my mom liked to get me stuff like that, and I always thought they were cool. But anyway, so I got some of those for her, just thought they were really cute. Here's the back of them. And then I think they're, what's the brand here? It's Peek-a-Babe. That sounds awful. Peek-a-Babe. Like Peek-a-Boo, but it's Peek-a-Babe. I don't know. Anyway, kind of a funky name. But it was only $1.50 and it's 18 to 24 months. So thought that was cute, and she'll have time to grow into them too, because I think they'll be a little bit big around her waist. But super cute nonetheless. And she does need more clothes to grow into. So, all right, the next thing I thought was super cute and very convenient for around for winters in Montana here are these cute jeans. So they are insulated. They've got this warm insulated fabric on the inside, so this will be really nice if we go in the woods to get a Christmas tree or go sledding or whatever. These will keep her really warm. And so that'll be really nice for the winter time. And then this is only $1.50, and the brand is The Children's Place. So a good brand. They feel like they're really good quality, like they'll last for forever or for a good long time. And so I'll hopefully be able to put lots of children in these jeans. But thought they were just so cute and just very convenient for our weather up here. So anyway, love these, they're very cute. All right, last but not least, and definitely my favorite thing that I got at the wholesale, were these cute Oshkosh baby girl overalls. Aren't they so cute? Oh, I just love how cute they are, and they're like genuine jean. but they're Oshkosh Bagosh. I guess it's Oshkosh Bagosh. But I just thought they were super cute, and it says like vintage. Again, it's like the vintage denim, but super cute. I love this denim. And then it's got the little buttons on the bottom, so like when you're changing a diaper, you don't have to take it all off. Like, love those kind of overalls. And then these cute little buttons. I really like it. It's super cute and very much, like, this is very much something my mom would have put me in as a baby. So it's kind of funny how things come back around. But it was a little bit more expensive. It was a whole $4, guys. I know, right? I'm so cheap. It's ridiculous. But I grew up that way and it's just the way I am. But I do know when I see something that's worth it. Like, this is definitely worth $4. It's worth probably more than that. But anyway, so I thought these were really cute and they'll last for a long time. I think it was a size, 24 months. And so this will fit her for a while. Hopefully this spring too, and for more children to come. So anyway, definitely my favorite thing. Perfect to end the video on. But anyway, so that was the whole haul. It was small, but I was able to get a lot of good things that I really think my kids will enjoy, and the future kids to come will all be able to wear most of them, if not all my kids actually. Well, it depends on if they last, if they rip, or whatever. But I'm super excited that I got this haul, especially the Oshkosh stuff and like the denim and some stuff in there that's got some really good quality to it and some brands that I know well. And so I was excited to go and find those things. So super cool. I need to go shopping like for more kids' clothes because my daughter needs shoes. But I was able to find some things for her, which was great, which is something I really needed to do anyway. So anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know what your favorite piece of clothing was. I would love to know in the comment section down below. So don't forget to comment your favorite clothing item that I found. And I hope you guys have a great week. I will see you in my next video. Have a great one. Bye.